Welcome back, everybody, to Super Robot Wars Alpha Gaiden, and let's get started on this next map. Now, I'm going to tell you this now. The skill point for this one is to destroy all enemies within 3 turns, and we have to use the GX, yeah. And it's all by itself. So we're not going to be able to support it properly until maybe the second turn into it. So, yeah, these guys are going to have to get everything they can. Only like 2 or 3 at best are going to be able to get up there. Let's see. No. The Freedom. Camille's the best, I'd say, but Combat RV, yes. You're getting nothing but boosters. Freedom. Let's see. Leopard Airmaster. He needs this. There we go, that plus a single booster. There we go, he's got 7. When he cast Excel, he should have 7. Yeah, should have enough to make semi-difference. G-Defender, you're not going to get much because you're not going to be used much. And Magnet Coating. And you as well. Again, you're not going to see much action, sadly. You are just going to be a tank. Nothing more, nothing less. Leopard. I don't have anything to extend your range, do I? Yeah, there we go. HP radar. Hold on. Most of this stuff is ammo based, so that's not gonna help. Biosensor. Yeah, I'll give him that just for the hell of it. Freedom boosters. And, I guess give you hybrid armor. Need to make sure everybody's got something, although I'm not sure how these work exactly. I'm curious if you give it to the battle jet, or the battle machines themselves, would that equal out to what you give Combattler V, or would that still constantly stick with them? Like, would they still get the boost when they combine? Oops, wrong button. Alright, let's see. Nothing I can really upgrade, so nothing really I can do, so let's hope this works! In a Char suit? I don't know, he's the only guy I know that uses a red suit, other than the Frost Brothers, but they're assholes. Alright. Oh yeah. It's gonna be fun. Morning! Good morning! Looks like no enemies have shown up since before, huh?
Yes.
We've got 5 Gundams, you know, no one with real normal nerves would attack us.
Normal nerves? Anyway.
By the way, what about that group?
They slept like logs the whole night. They seem to be really exhausted.
They're awfully easygoing for a group with such incredible mobile suits.
Captain, are you sure about letting them stay on the Freedom?
We need to study what little of their machines we can.
Yes, sir.
There's no need to worry. At the very best, they're no enemies of ours. I'm more concerned about Tifa, and what is the GX's current or present location.
It stopped at a site about 30 kilometers north of here. Pretty close by. I'd figure it would have fled further out.
Could it be because of Tifa's condition?
Sorry, gonna get a little bit of cold.
Oh, it felt so nice to sleep in a warm bed again.
Staring at your boobs.
What's up, guys?
Oh, not much. I was just surprised that Combattler got fixed up while we were asleep.
My Sandrock, too. Something wrong with that?
Gundams I can see, but they even worked on Combattler?
Of course, I'm a genius mechanic.
I'll take care of whatever mech you brought, regardless of the type.
And you are?
I'm Kid Sal's Neil, I think he's gonna say. The Freedom's chief mechanic.
Huh, is that so?
Surprised? Most people are when they hear that.
Kosuke's a genius himself. I know tons of people who'll fix anything.
Say what? Grr, I've got a rival now?
You must be good to get this much work done on them in one night, especially considering it was the first time you saw them.
You think so? Still. Your machines are something else.
We've got tons of mechanisms I've never seen before. Where on earth did you dig up stuff like this? Well, you don't have to answer that. Still, this gives me great practice.
My apologies. Would you mind if we ask you a question?
Sure, go ahead.
Roughly how long have they been digging up mobile suits in this world?
Let's see. I'd say somewhere around 10 years, maybe?
Of course, treasures like Gundams only started showing up recently. Even Wiz's Air Master and Voiba's Leopard were only found 1, maybe 2 years ago.
Are there other Gundam types dug up a lot?
No, Gundams are the rarest of the rare. You can't get one that easy. After all, their legendary mobile suits are MS said to have been major players in wars long ago. There's a hell of a premium on them. You guys were pretty lucky.
Wars long ago?
So Gundams have become the stuff of legends in this time?
You think that Gundams are powerful, kid? You haven't seen Jack yet.
Rumor has it that these mechanical dolls things are also buried underground. They're supposed to be like the MS, so I'd figured that Combattler thing was one of them.
It's not.
Sorry, buddy. Wasn't expecting another transformable flying Gundam besides my Air Master. What mountain cycle did you get that sweet haul from? So, what is it you want to ask us?
I'd like to hear more about Jameel Neat.
Jameel Neat's a pretty famous name among vultures in this world.
Vultures?
People who dig up MS and parts around mountain cycles and sell them for money. Though lately, there have been people called breakers crossing the ocean from Gallia who are also trying to get a piece of the action.
Sorry, I skipped ahead.
What's a mountain cycle?
What, you're piling in a mobile suit and you don't know something like that? Mountain cycles are areas where mobile suits are dug up frequently.
There are probably plants around there during the wars a long time ago.
And they're still in operation, even now?
Well, Jameel would know more about mountain cycles than us.
How could Jameel get so worked up over a little girl anyway?
He seemed pretty attached to her, even though we first met, or we, I messed up, damn it, I skipped the damn button.
And when we saw that Gundam, he said something or two about the moon. What the hell did that have to do with anything?
Who knows? Still, he seemed pretty shocked by that kid's bluff.
I've got no idea what he's thinking, I couldn't care less.
That's too bad, if we could figure out the secret to that Gundam and Tifa.
We could turn a profit on it, huh?
Not so loud. You'll do it if someone besides us hears.
I heard you. What you'll do.
Gah!
This is why freelancers are dangerous, huh? They'll turn on you without a second thought. I'm reporting this to the captain.
Hold on
there. You can save your excuses for the captain. You get downright gorgeous when you're angry.
Hey, I said hold on. You're risking your lives without knowing anything too, right?
That's... The captain's just not chatty.
I'm risking my life on this job. I'd at least like to know what the deal is with this Tifa girl.
Tifa, are you feeling any better?
Yes. I'm fine now.
Tifa, who was that Shaga guy?
Lover.
Tifa, where were you before they imprisoned you? And that strange power. Come on, Tifa. I can't understand anything if you stay quiet.
I want to know more about you.
I'll give eyes there. Alright.
My hometown's in the north of here, in North Ameria. Also, all I've done since I was born is stuff like mobile suit salvaging. Back then, I had no idea stuff like this was buried underground.
My old man, a technician, studied, however, mobile suits were salvaged.
But suddenly one day, these guys called the Innocent attacked my town.
Oh boy.
They killed my old man and the others and stole the mobile suits they salvaged. It was a miracle that I lived. I thought I was a goner for a while there. But I scraped by, and you know I'm doing these kind of jobs.
I painted time. Painted memories. I am also alone.
Tifa.
Your hand. It's so warm.
It's warm.
Huh?
Say, Tifa, if we can manage to get away, if we do, then, look out!
What happened? I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Gah! Pursuit has arrived. Damn it. Tifa, we're taking the Gundam and running. Don't worry, Tifa, I'll protect you. I'll make sure of it.
And that's how young love is born. When a girl touches a man's hand and says it's warm, you know you're meant to be together forever. I don't know, just throwing random crap. I can't think of anything.
Captain, we saw an incoming mech approaching 2 o'clock.
The enemy?
Nope.
Yeah. This is gonna be suckage.
Oh, of all the places to chase me to!
The GX!
He seems to be under pursuit from some genus types.
The Frost Brothers' pawns. Hurry and have the Frieden move out.
There's no way I'm going down on a place like this.
And this is where we start the match. And again, there's like 3 boxes in here, but there's a good chance we won't be able to get them. So, again, this stage is all about luck, so making a little save here. And let's see. Frieden can't move, so it can't really do crap. Tifa, we'll use up your spirits because we're not gonna have you forever. Alright, let's see, about right here should be good. Shield Buster. There we go. Funny enough, the first time I did this, I got F'd in the A by the freaking, you know, game itself. 13. Hit. Critical.
Dead.
Yeah, Frieden can't do anything, so. We just gotta lure them all here. And just keep on mindlessly attacking them with our little gun. Wish I had more ammo, but what can you do? I should get some of these things to move in a little bit closer. I know those 3 in the top aren't gonna move from their position. But hey, one enemy down. The other 2 that are, or the other 3 that might be on the other side, if I remember correctly, they'll come in, they'll start to chase me. By the second turn, they'll move in close enough to actually start attacking a lot. God damn it. Come on. Alright, come on, the other 2 I should be within range. Okay, apparently not. That's what I hate about this stage. Freaking little... Alright, so the next turn, if I can move into the actual mountain itself, I will be within perfect range to counter everybody. The Frieden is ready for departure!
Frieden, move out! Send out Wiz and Roybe!
There we go.
Take care of rescuing Tifa and recovering the GX!
Roger. Also, how about a date?
Make sure you earn your keep out there.
I know that without saving the lecture... Yeah, I know that without you having to lecture me. Jeez, do you ever shut up?
Honestly, men who pilot mobile suits are a bunch of buffoons.
Whatever secrets that Gundam and Tifa might be hiding. Well, either way, work is work.
Now let's get up the rest of the good guys.
The awesome guys.
Those kids have launched!
What?
You guys!
You're saving that girl, right? Well, lend a hand.
But...
Plus, you went to all kinds of trouble the other night.
Please, let us show our gratitude.
Thank you.
Is that okay, Captain?
Getting the GX and Tifa back is top priority. We can't exactly choose now.
What reason could he possibly have for going so far over the GX or Tifa?
Just a waste of time. I'll be fine on my own. Who needs your help?
Yes, I'd prefer if you stayed out of our way.
Shut up! We're not doing this for money!
Well now, that's an unusual sight in this day and age. And here we go, with another save, because this can make or break.
Let's see, think Juzo had Excel, yeah.
Come on, Combattler. Yeah, that should be good enough. Next turn, you can start buffing up. You do nothing. You just slowly move. Combine. There we go. You're not the most powerful, but I could still use you. Let's see. And just be safe. And there we go. Now, you, my friend, form. There we go. Spirit. Excel. Now this is gonna be, oh, delicious. Look at that. Let's see, if I put him about right here, next turn you should be able to fully attack. Or maybe even right here, but I don't want to risk it with Count Battler. There we go. Now let's see. Freedom. Let's see, who's got... There we go. Thank you, Sarah. Again, just bum rush this stage as best you can. Again, boxes, I can care less right now. What I care about is getting the stage and the skill point underway because it's a pain in the coolie. It's no, not yet. Camille, thank you, buddy. Alright, I can grab this one just because you'd be on the way. I need you to help Combattler. And we got a VR helmet, not bad. Alright, turn two. This is where I start to get really nervous, so excuse if I go silent. Focus. Let's see. Maybe right about there? Let's see. Perfect. It's in within range of everybody. Go. Oh, I'm gonna say critical would have helped. Alright. And that's all we can do. End turn. Ugh, I'm getting nervous. Again, I hate this one with a passion, just because, again, I hate the fact that he has to be the one to do it all. And Combattler's right there, so even with Excel, he should be able to get in and get some hard hits in, hopefully. Come on, hit critical, critical, critical. I'm pretty sure the Freedom's got some long-range moves. And if I'm hitting those guys, they could easily be killed off. Come on. Shield Buster Typhoon! Oh, my fingers. That hurt. A little bit more than expected. How many do I have left? Two. Hey, at least I can kill this one. Maybe injure one this coming turn. And then, possibly, if they attack me again, I could get another kill. Ooh, got luck. No way I'm gonna lose! There's no way I'm gonna die! And that's the last of my shield. Alright, if now if I can plan this right, within this third turn itself, I can get the skill point. And I wish that I could have equipped him with something like a magazine or something like that for more ammo. Alright, this is the last turn. Now it's time to go all out. Camille, you come over here, buddy, and help out. Like I said, I thought he couldn't actually attack in this range, but still. Beam cannon. Yes, good hit. Good man. Alright, now you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you could kill one of these things. And he's destroyed him for the most part. Now, I could get in some good help right here, but it's all a dependent right here. I know I can get Combattler up there, but if I can get the Freed in there, maybe I can destroy one more enemy and I can weaken one so that the next turn will be officially over. Or in the second half of this turn. Yeah, I'm sweating bullets. If only. Let's see. Attack. Yes. Come on. Yes, the critical too. Alright, Combattler can use Excel. He can go over there and hurt one. Then we could guarantee at least kill one. Okay, Spirit. See, Chosanku. We got Spirit. There we go. That's it. 115. Great. sell. Now we're gonna use your other spirit. Juzo Snipe. There we go. Now we should have the proper range to hurt one of these things. Let's hope. Yes! This is very good. Yes! You think that you had it? You think you had me beat? Battler's gonna F you. Sorry. I'm a little excited because, again, I got screwed over the first few times. And now things are going my way. And I'm happy about it, but I'm also scared. Next one's gonna suck. Watch it decides to not attack. Yes, Chodenji Yo-Yos. Destroy the Moon Race. One swing. Again, this skill point is not too... It's not that hard, but again, for me, I just have crap luck. Again, Sulfur can attest to that firsthand, seeing how bad my luck is. I guess a good example would be once when I was still collecting Yu-Gi-Oh cards and everything, I bought a box and, like, I think he bought another box, like, the same thing. But I got F'd in the A because he got, like, two super-duper ultra-rare cards and I didn't even get a single one in my damn box. And yeah, it's like, oh great, that's like $50 down the drain. Woohoo! I got nothing but standard cards! Yeah, I have bad luck with almost everything. It sucks nuts. But that damage is good. I'm kind of curious if you can get hit. I don't think so, but yeah, again, it sucks that I want good luck, but it never comes to me. Or at least not in the form that I want it to. It's like, cool! Oh, I lost this. But you know, you could also win this! Cool, I guess. You know, everybody has one already, but sure. Guess what? You're just like everybody else now. Well, thanks, I'm special. Move slowly. You send Rocky again. You're not cool. You were pretty cool before when I first learned about you, but now not so much. Alright. Now the moment of truth. If he attacks me, then this is all over. And I get the skill point. Hot dogs in the morning. With sliced up, or hot eggs with hot dog slices in it. In the morning, with toast. I just want this to end. I will gladly stop the video as soon as I see. You know, skill point gain! I will stop right there. Well, that and because I'm running out of space, I forgot to delete some stuff. Yes! That's how you do it, Garon. Or Garrett, however you say the name properly. That's how you do it! Come on, now. I need to see that screen and I'll stop and I'm gonna be happy, man. Yes! Skill point gained! Take that, bitch. Anywho, I'm gonna stop the recording now because, again, I'm feeling really good and again, the next part's not gonna be that long, so might as well do it now, so the next video is like 8 minutes long before. Again, thank you guys for watching, thank you for subscribing, thank you for everything. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I do. This is Super Robot Soul, signing out!